It's been a bumper year for butternut squash at my house. I guess it was a long, warm summer, and the fact that I did give them a fair bit of recycled water. And now they're cropping beautifully. I've got butternut squash of various sizes, and that's because I don't thin them like people tell you to do. I only thin out the really grotty ones. That way, I'll get a mixture of sizes, from a tiny one like this, down to some of the bigger ones, and I've already harvested the biggest ones. It means that if you're only needing a small amount, you use a small one. If you're doing a big batch of butternut squash soup or something, then it's time to crack open one of the larger ones.